this may be a little better way to do it. Get it hot, about 380, and go around here with the edges and put a torch on the edge, because the edges don't want to melt. The edge has to come down.